Got my hair all trimmed up. I got my this is my real mustache. We just dyed it. So our adventure today is I have a little something special. Like I said, check this out. That's a high-powered electric go-kart. Look at that. Very suitable for Mr. Mario on Halloween. Now what we're gonna do here is, this thing is not street legal. We're gonna drive it through downtown. I'm gonna have my drone follow me. Now it's windy. Hopefully the drone can handle the wind speed. It's like 17 miles per hour. I don't know if it's gonna be able to handle it. I'm gonna risk it today though. This is definitely an adventure. So we're gonna drive through downtown with the high-powered go-kart. And of course, I'm gonna have to wear this helmet here. We're gonna put a little helmet on. We gotta be safe. So, you know, when a car runs over me, safety first, you know, at least my head will be protected. So let's do it, guys. Let's go have a little adventure here.
Though I know I should be wary, still I venture someplace scary. Ghostly haunting, I turn loose. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice,
as I turn my head to look back and check on the drone, I see the Skydio 2 hit the pavement really, really hard. So I witnessed the moment of impact.
Recover it, recover it. Recover it quick. What a horror.
Well, this was a very expensive video to make. I pushed that Skydio really hard when it was windy. Do not do what I did, because the wind gusts are about 17 miles per hour. I'm gonna go review the video, but my Skydio is destroyed. Absolutely destroyed. See, it fell right out of the sky. It's cracked here, the battery's fucked. My SD card looks fine. This wing is off. Well, anyways, this was my Halloween video, guys. You should definitely subscribe, because I just wasted $1,300 at that Skydio. Definitely subscribe, so I can keep making these videos. I gotta buy a new drone now. So anyways, everybody have a good Halloween. I will catch you guys later.